one of the largest DDoS attacks in history. Over the past 20 years, DDoS attacks have evolved in size, scale, and sophistication. As hackers enlist new technologies like IoT devices to distribute and amplify attacks, DDoS attacks have become a threat that organizations can no longer choose to ignore. Here are some of the most notorious DDoS attacks that have hit the headlines. Imperva, 292,000 RPS. In 2019, Imperva revealed that an unnamed streaming service was hit by a DDoS attack that lasted over 13 days, carried out by a botnet of over 400,000 IoT devices. Cloudflare, 400 gigabits a second. In 2014, Cloudflare was hit by a 400 gigabits a second DDoS attack. It was directed at one Cloudflare customer and was targeting servers in Europe. Occupy Central, 500 gigabits a second. In 2014, Hong Kong-based political movement Occupy Central was hit by a DDoS attack of 500 gigabits a second. Dyn, 1.2 terabits per second. In 2016, Dyn, a DNS service provider, was hit by a DDoS attack of roughly 1.2 terabits per second. The attack caused mass disruption, bringing down websites of over 80 of its customers. GitHub, 1.3 terabits per second. In 2018, GitHub was hit by a sudden burst of traffic that hit 1.35 terabits per second. It is currently the largest recorded DDoS attack to date.